Hello folks, this is Ayatan Ajha from InspireToRise.com and today we are going to talk about whether you are paying too much for your external storage or not. So guys, what happens usually when you need a portable hard disk is that you go to a site like Amazon.in, Flipkart.com, you just type in that portable hard disk 1 terabyte and just go for the top 10 options. You choose one option which you like, which is from a brand you recognize and which is good enough for your storage needs. You just go for that one and you don't think too much about it. But the truth is that more often than not, these portable hard drives are significantly higher cost than those hard drives which are actually being used in them. So what you can do is, instead of going for these portable solutions, you can go to a site like Amazon.in or Flipkart.com. You can search for a 2.5 inch SATA drive. These are the same drives which are used in laptops and are directly connected to your SATA ports. And you can buy an external cable, which is a 2.5 inch SATA cable to USB 3.0 cable. And then you can use both of these products together in order to create your external hard disk. So in this case, what I did was, I bought a Samsung Evo SSD, which is a 128 GB model, which I got 120 GB usable, and I used that Samsung Evo SSD with a MacBook Pro 2015 model. I got consistent read-write speeds of 400 MB plus on the USB 3.0 standard, which supports above 6 gigabit per second read-write speed, and even this much speed was good enough for a person like me who is going to use it for editing videos. So what happens in this case is that most of these companies price their products really high because they are portable storage. For example, 1 terabyte SSHD, a solid state hybrid drive by Seagate, which has 7200 RPM and it also has flash storage for enhanced disk speed. That is something that is available for around 6,000 to 7,000 rupees. You can buy a CNCT USB 3.0 to SATA 2.5 inch connector cable, which is around 1,000 rupees, and for a price of around 7,000 to 8,000, you get a decent portable solution which can be used with your laptop, with your MacBooks, with your computers, and that would work great without any external power supply. You would get really good read-write speeds. Instead of going for a portable hard disk, you can go for an internal hard disk which can be used as a portable one. You just have to be extra careful while using it so as to not damage the SATA connector and the pins. Another example can be of the Samsung T3 portable SSD. The price of the 120 GB Samsung T3 portable SSD is really higher when compared to buying a different Samsung SSD and then using it with a 2.5 inch to USB 3.0 cable. And in this way, you can save your precious hard-earned money. So guys, this was it for this video. In case you really found it useful, don't forget to smash that thumbs up button and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more awesome videos like this. This is Ayatan Ajha from InspireToRise.com. Signing off, folks. Stay inspired to rise.